Hello YouTube, it's Borzut here. I'm back with a video reply. This time I'm replying to Arrowfire, who recently asked the question, should you wait for Transformers to hit discount stores? Arrowfire touched on figures that had appeared in bargain stores such as Home Bargains with the Chaos and Velocitron set. And for me personally, I remember, and a lot of people do in the Transformers community, remember the thrilling 30 Voyager figures appearing in BM, where a lot of them sort of languished for a few months. Arrowfire is mainly discussing what's recently happened with House of Fraser getting a lot of Siege and Earthrise, as well as Game and Sports Direct, and they are of course all owned by the same owner, so he's bought up stock from somewhere, I guess. And the question Arrowfire posed is, should you be waiting for figures to hit the discount store, specifically the Commander class figures? Now, we've already seen that Jetfire appeared at Bargain Max in the UK, and also Skylynx has appeared there, but he's more predominantly now appeared at Sports Direct, House of Fraser, and other figures such as the Leader class figures, Optimus Prime and Double Dealer, have appeared in the game. A lot of people just now are quite upset about the price hike of Commander class figures with Rodimus Prime. He's made quite a jump from the original Commander class price at about £60-70 to over £90. And there's a lot of factors in play, which is why the price hike is there, but I can definitely see people's point and why they are quite angry about such a jump, because it's a lot of money to invest in a Transformer. Of course, you don't really need to get that Transformer when collecting figures. No one really needs that figure, but they want it, and that's the thing. And people do love a bargain, especially in these sort of financially strapped times. But if you're, you know, looking to wait in the hope that this figure will hit a bargain sort of discount, either in the Smiths or the Entertainer or one of the aforementioned stores, then it's a gamble you're taking. And is it a gamble you should really risk? If you have a specific set goal in mind when it comes to collecting Transformers, then I for one would be pre-ordering that figure regardless of the price. You can do what I'm doing in terms of what with collecting and selling off old versions of the figure to help fund that. If you're in that position, then that's something that I would recommend. But a lot of people are willing to wait for discounts, or just willing to wait to see if they can pick up the figure secondhand a bit cheaper. But let me know what you guys think in regards to Arrowfire's comments. Do you feel that, you know, you're willing to wait in the hope that figures such as Rodimus Prime will end up at a heavily discounted price? Or are you like me and think, if you really want this figure, then you're just going to have to take the hit and just stump up the price? Let me know in the comments section below, or better yet, if you can, of course, I'd love to hear you via video response. Thank you for watching and supporting my channel, and I'll see you again soon with another video.